A convoy of anti-polio health workers in Khyber agency in Pakistan was attacked on March 1st. Roadside bombs exploded as the convoy of medical workers and their security personnel was making its way through a street. Militants immediately opened fire on the group afterward. At some point, a child in the area was also killed during the attack. Reuters reports the attack lasted an hour. No polio workers were killed, but 12 security personnel were killed at the scene or later succumbed to their injuries.